Hi everyone, Sheryl here. So I wanted to share with you a project that I created for the Cutting Cafe. So for this week's challenge, we actually had a couple of files to choose from that we would be able to use. So we could use the K-cup holder, the coffee cup holder set, as well as the stationery caddy. And that's what this is. I decided to use the stationery caddy. So what I did was I cut it out of some white paper. And this is the cardstock. It's called the Coordinations. So it looks like this. Hopefully you guys can see. It's got like a really pretty, almost shimmer to it. So I used that. And then I just used some different trims as well as some flowers. So I adhered it all together. And I decided to use the decorative piece in the back because it comes with three different backings. So you have the piece that looks, and I'll show you guys really quick. It looks like this on the back. So it's got that scallop piece there. So there's one that comes like that. There's one with some rounded edges. And then there's another piece, I believe that's just kind of like a rectangle piece. So I decided to use the decorative one. And then I just trimmed it all out. So I trimmed it out using three different types of trim, as well as some flatback pearls and flowers. So, let's see, here's one of the trims here, and the trims are in the front and they just go to the two sides. And then I put some pink flatback pearls in the middle. Here's another type of trim here. And then the same trim that's at the bottom is here in the front as well, along with the flatback pearls. And then at the top, if you guys can see, there's this really pretty kind of like pearl trim, and then the pink flatback pearls frame that out as well. And then there's flowers. So I've got some Wild Orchid Craft flowers here that have been stickled. So if you guys can see all of that shimmer. And then on the sides here, there's more flowers there. And the flowers here have been stickled as well. Okay. So I wanted to go with the all white theme with a hint of pink. And then have the flowers to pop some more of the colors out. Okay. And so what I decided to use this caddy for is to hold some of the pieces that I might use when making some projects. So for this particular one, the stuff that's in here now, I'm planning to make a mini album and maybe even offer some kits because of the piece that looks just like this. So I've got my chipboard already cut out, and then I've got some papers cut out. So I'm pretty much already ready to do that. I just need to kind of adhere it together and get it together. And then here's another little piece here. This fits perfect right here in this slot because then this will hold some other little pieces that I don't want to get lost, okay? And then in this top piece here, I have a bunch of flowers that I might try to use or might think about using on the project. So again, I thought it was just perfect because it fits things so nicely. This also fits here. That also fits some... What did I do with them? It fits 4x6 paper pads really, really nicely. And you can fit two in the top one. So, you know, like those 4x6 pads that you can get, whether they're from Hobby Lobby, and I think Michael's even sells them, and even Joann's. You can fit two of them in the top here. And then in this slot right here, and even this slot right here, you can fit the 3x4 pads that you can get from Prima. The ATC pads, you can fit two right here on the side like this, and then I believe you can fit three going like this. Okay, so I just wanted to show you guys my project. Please be sure to check Regina out. Check out all the files that she has. She has tons and tons of files or something for everybody. And then also be sure to check out the blog because for everyone that participated in this week's challenge, all of their projects are up. I'm sure there is something for everyone. Everyone usually does an awesome job, a fantastic job, because we all have the same files to work with and we all come up with something extremely different. And it's great to see everyone's creativity. And then also, if you do leave a comment on the Cutting Cafe's blog, you will be entered to win any 3 free files. So be sure to check Regina out. And thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.